The formula for calculating the range of a set of numbers is the largest value minus the smallest value. For example, in this set of numbers, we find the largest value, which is 38, and then the smallest value, which is 17. Next, we just subtract. So 38 minus 17, which equals 21. And that's the range of the data set. And the range is a statistic that gives us a way to look at things. For instance, if you were looking to buy new tires for your car, and there were three different sets available to you at the same price. Set A, which had an average life of 30,000 miles. Set B had an average life of 30,000 miles. And set C, which also had an average life of 30,000 miles. All of the same price and have the same average lifespan. So the range would help you in your decision. Here are the data for 10 samples of each of the tires and the mileage each sample went before needing to be replaced. Set A had a range of 6,000 miles. Set B had a range of 1,500 miles, and set C had a range of 3,000 miles. So based on the range, set B would be the one to go with, because it had a much smaller range, meaning its sets of tires as a group are closer to the average lifespan of 30,000 miles. There are many other statistics to consider, but the range can provide an important statistic in decision making. All right, my friends, hopefully you got something out of this video. I do have more videos right there that you might have an interest in. Till next time, I am out of here.